Hi everyone, I welcome you all to another video of Software Testing by MKT. So in this video, we're going to talk about what are the stages of requirement we have. So in software development lifecycle, the different stages of requirements are customer requirement specification, software requirement specification, functional specification. Now what is CRS, SRS and FS? That is customer requirement specification, software requirement specification and functional specification. So I'm going to concentrate in this video only about these three things. So let's get started with what do you mean by CRS, that is customer requirement specification. So whenever customer gives a requirement, they will give in the form of CRS, that is customer requirement specification. Our technical team won't be able to understand the CRS. For that sake, BA will convert the CRS, that is customer requirement specification, in the software requirement specification, so that it will be easy for the technical team to understand what kind of developer, what kind of software they are going to develop. So this is the BA will convert the customer requirement specification in the software requirement specification. To be more precise, we say BA will convert customer requirement specification into a software language, that is called a software requirement specification. Now what do you mean by functional specification? Now functional specification is a detailed documentation which explains each and every particular feature of a module. Like it will functional specification, it will be derived from software requirement specification. So it will be detailed documentation which explains each and everything. I will give you an example. Take an example first. Let's say company has come, they have said that we want to have an application which makes people register themselves in that. This is the requirement. Now this is in the form of CRS. Now our technical team won't understand anything if customer will say only that we want to have an application which makes people register themselves in it. So our BA will convert that language into software language, that is called a software requirement specification. Now BA will convert how? BA will say that it should have a name filled in it, it should have Aadhaar card text filled in it, it should have PAN card text filled in it, it should have address text filled in it, it should have mobile number text filled in it, and it should have a submit button and a photo upload option. Now this is my software requirement specification. If developer or technical team will hear that, they will understand exactly how they should going to develop a new software. Now what do you mean by functional specification? Now in functional specification, if I'm having this registration box, registration page, as I said, it will be having a name option, it will be having first name option, last name option, mobile number option, photo upload option. Now functional specification will talk more detail about it. That means we have an option of first name, right? Now functional specification will specify that first name should accept only 15 characters. It's a more detailed explanation of how each and every feature is working, how each and every modules are working. I will say that mobile number can accept only 10 digits. I can upload my photo of maximum size 15 MB. So this is the functional specification. I hope it is understandable, guys. Take example 2. Let's say customer have come with the requirement that they want a messaging app which enables people to send a message across the world, just like WhatsApp, guys. I'm just taking an example. So now customer has come up with the requirement saying that they wants to have an application which enable people to register themselves with their mobile number and send a message across the world to anyone. This is the CRS, customer requirement specification. If developer will hear that, he might not understand. He should have a depth knowledge before coding of the requirement. So BA will convert the CRS into SRS, software requirement specification. In software requirement specification, BA will explain there should be an option of contact list, there will be an option to select a contact and send a message. There will be an option of attaching a file. There will be an option. Let's talk about this three feature, like having a contact list, selecting a contact and sending a message, and sending and attaching something like image, videos, anything. So this is my software requirement specification. Now, what do you mean by functional specification in this case? Functional specification will talk more about the software requirement specification. It will say that I'm just giving an example, guys, to make you guys understand. Okay. Now, my functional specification will say that the maximum number of message my software should allow to any particular person in 24 hours should be 10,000 messages. The maximum size limit of any attachment should not exceed 100 MB. The maximum size of my image should not exceed 10 MB. The maximum size of any document should not exceed 200 KB. That will be my functional specification. It is talking more detail. If anyone can hear functional specification, they will understand the requirement perfectly. So these are the stages of requirement, guys, in a software development lifecycle. I hope it is very clear. Please like to my video, subscribe to my channel. I have added my Quora and blog in the link description. Please check it out.